Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Jobs. Again, hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your LinkedIn account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. For me, it will be the Google Chrome, and click on the search bar over here and enter linkedin.com, or you can simply search for LinkedIn like this in Google itself, and you can see LinkedIn will be a prompt or will be shown to you. Let's open it. Both will be redirected you to the same page. And now to sign in to your or log into your LinkedIn page, you can see the sign in option over here on the top right corner of your desktop. Click there, and you will be required to enter your email or and password. You can also sign in to LinkedIn with your phone, but either way, it's your choice and password. And when you click sign in, you will be signed into the LinkedIn. And if you have forgot your password, you can simply click on the password over here, forgot password over here, and you will have to go through a certain procedure to reset your password. You can also sign in with your Google and your Apple. And if you have not created an account for LinkedIn, you can simply click here over here under the join now, and you will go through a sign up process of LinkedIn where you will to enter your data. And there, guys, this is how you sign into LinkedIn. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.